was such a terrible sight to behold, because these are people you know, you've been living together, you've been working together, and all of a sudden a political process sparks it off that my neighbor is different and needs to die. The politicians drove us into it, and we fed into passions of discrimination, and we were expecting it to blow up any time. It was also a wake-up call on we should do things differently from what we've been doing before.